stroke. And my dad had a minor stroke. And I was determined tonight to come in here and dance. Because I know things are going to get better for my dad.